Yeah, what's up? Bless up. I want to deal with something right quick. You know, respect to everybody out there. But I was doing some research, right? And I'm looking at this Adidas, right? Because I ain't even know. And I'm noticing, like, this where it come from. This who started it. Adolf Addy Dassler. You see what I'm saying? 1949. Black people, you couldn't even wear Adidas. We didn't even, you know what I'm saying? We ain't even mess with nothing. That's 1949 he started this. And I noticed that he got a lot of rappers on the way. You know what I'm saying? And he had a lot of different signs. Y'all see the different signs right here? So, like, so many different logos, you feel me? Like, for all the different years. You know what I'm saying? So it go way back. So the first rappers to deal with Adidas and represent them is Run DMC, you feel me? Run DMC. Just going down the timeline of it, you see? Run DMC. And then you notice it's others who jumped in there along the way. You know what I'm saying? Then, of course, you know, Kanye, Ye, or whatever. You know what I'm saying? But I'm just showing you, like, this with this shoe. Everybody going to Yeezys, Adidas. They going crazy, all this shit. Like, where it come from? You know what I'm saying? This where it come from. Adidas. You feel me? It come up out of Germany. And black people weren't wearing no Adidas in 1949. No one won't even think about no Adidas. Y'all bless up out there. Yo. Forever, if you won't be happy, you want to be happy.